And a warning tonight if you're thinking about heading up to Mount Charleston this weekend. More than 25,000 people are expected to make that drive, and all of those cars can lead to some heavy traffic and even some road closures. Authorities want to remind everyone to keep the roads clear so that the emergency vehicles can get through if necessary while you and your family enjoy the winter wonderland there.